Captain Titus. This way. The Ultramarines and I are almost at your position. Mirror out.
With my psychic abilities, I had drawn energy from the warp. If I could summon it again, contain it, control it, then perhaps I could use it to defend the Imperium. So, I made another interstellar journey through the warp. Barely daring to hope, I lowered my psychic defenses and willed the energy to return. And it did. I captured the spark in a containment device and marveled at its potential. My work could now begin.
Genetic scan complete. Adeptus Astartes.
Captain.
Titus, we are running into orcs down here. Nothing like above, though. Just enough to be an annoyance. We will be there soon.
Understood.
Boss Grimskull! This whole planet is mine! Whoa!
You've been at my heels for long enough, Orc. This ends now.
That's right! I'm gonna kill you, Space Marine! Don't shoot me! Stand still! So I can kill you!
Yeah!
am finished with you, Orc. The damned orc is dead.
Finally, some good news.
This rail line will take us directly to the Titan Manufactorum.
The faster the better. Those orcs slowed us down.
And gave Nemiroth time to prepare his invasion. We must get to the Titan and destroy that warp gate.
Dealt with their war boss once and for all.
We have a chance now.
Bolster your defenses. The demon host will not be so easy to frighten off.
Good luck, Titus. All our hopes are with you.
This section reports 5,302 workers absent. The payoff has been notified. Adeptus Astartes recognized. Full access.
Ultramarines, this is Princeps Enoch aboard Titan Invictus.
This is Captain Titus. What is the status of the Titan?
My crew and I are aboard Invictus, but she's immobilized. You will need to activate our berth's backup generator to release the mooring clamps.
Understood.
Psychic abilities, I have drawn energy from the warp. I am now mechanical, work unobserved. A remote force. Adeptus Mechanicus gave me free rein when I told them I was developing a weapon with new, unorthodox energy source. They know the Xenos and soon show humanity out of the galaxy. My weapon will help keep our species alive. They will not ask questions. Desperation comes from.
a noble and worthy patron.
Experimentation with the warp energy is proceeding rapidly. I no longer need to travel into the warp to pull more energy into this dimension. But I am encountering unexpected activity. I was naive to think that my incursion into warp space had gone unnoticed. Something has taken an interest. When I manipulate the energies, I feel a presence
pushing against my psychic defenses, testing me.
Understood.